If you want to know what we do at night, we... Get away, puppies! I'm just kidding. We puree Kapu for Simba because he's being a picky eater. And we do think he can eat a little bit of dry food. He just doesn't want to. He's just been bruised. Oh, so he'll... Yeah. And Sadie thinks it's for her. Uh-huh. You think it's for you?
Yes, Mama's done this for me. I know who it is. Auntie Mama.
Yeah. It's Auntie Mama. You are a white mama. That was Sadie. That was really Sadie talking. Don't hear what's behind me. Don't look behind me. Somebody's behind me, but don't look. You're not behind me anymore. Oh, there you are. I was turning the camera. Okay, this is going to be at night. I'm filming. This is going to be my video that I'm going to clip that I'm going to put up tomorrow, even though I uploaded 2 clips today. I'm on a roll, and I thought, why don't I just film what we do at night? Because
this is what we do.
This is what we do. We do nothing. We try to work on our animals' eating habits. And it's like 12 a.m. And I think I'm going to, after film this, Sadie, no! Oh. Okay. So, let me explain this to y'all. So, we have the gate closed because we have this gate right here. Well, because one, Sadie would go in there and eat Simba's food, and it would mess up her stomach, and two, I don't know if you guys know this really, 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 really gross fact about dogs, and it's totally normal, like every dog does it, but they like to eat cat deposits, so we have to keep Sadie in, that's why we have the gate, so that way she doesn't eat the cat deposits, so that's pretty much my dog, y'all, so she won't eat the cat deposits, but... Yep. So. But that's pretty much it. I was going to watch Mary and Peter's vlog, and then my mom got distracted and was watching this NYPD Blue, or not NYPD Blue, Code Blue, something blue, and on Ion, and so, because we get Ion, Blue Bloods, and we get Ion, and we get, I said something blue, and, but it was, what are you doing now?
It's like the cat knows a pebble. He's tiny with the water in it, I swear.
He's that piggy.
He is that piggy.
Oh, dear God. Oh, the poor cat.
I'm just going to put it on part of it on those plates and see what it does.
Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. You guys will see this, more of this little Christmas tree when I get my ball. Get my camera back on Sunday. I have tons of, well, not tons, but a lot of tree footage. Majority of my footage is on the tree. Majority of the ornaments I put up, I thought I was filming, but I wasn't. But I did walk you guys through, like, all the ornaments. So, like I said, the song I wanted to use would have been only, like, 2 minutes, so it worked out anyway. But, yeah. So, I have my clip for tomorrow, apparently. So, I think I'm going to start vlogging on my phone after I upload the vlog that I'm going to upload now. After I upload the vlog when I get my camera back Sunday, I think I'm going to start uploading on my phone. I don't know. I kind of don't want to because we spent $40 on a video editor software. So, I'm probably going to just, I don't know, maybe someday, some weeks I'll film with my phone, some weeks I'll film my camera. I don't know. Maybe weeks where I feel like stressed out or something. I don't know. I decide, you know, it's just hard sometimes when you have to put vlogs up, and I don't know how, like, Corn and Katie, Ellie and Jared, like, Brian and Missy, like, kudos to y'all, because I have no idea how, y'all do it daily. I don't know. I mean, I could see myself putting up videos like this every single day, like, videos of just, like, 6-minute videos of me ranting like this every day. one clip, just one clip, I could totally see that. But me doing like 10, 11 clips, editing them down into one video, totally don't see how I would do that every day. I could try, but it would be totally stressful on me. I don't do that because I get stressed very easily, y'all, like very easily. And so yeah, I am just doing that. I think, like I said, we're gonna watch Mary and Peter's vlog because Mary didn't get her about to get her about. I'm Southern. Am I? Did not get her about. Didn't get back. I'm Southern. I can't talk. Okay. Didn't get almost didn't, about. Almost. I mean, almost didn't get her feeding tube in. And she did it 2 a.m., which I wouldn't advise, but I just wanted my mom to see it because it kind of took me back to those moments when, like, we couldn't get by it. And obviously, we had to go to the ER back in May. But from now on, we, like, do that in Charlotte. We've learned our lesson, and we do it in Charlotte under a doctor that knows what he's doing. And if something happens, then we're right, like, across from the hospital, so we're prepared if something major were to go wrong. But we've kind of learned that my doctor can't use just basic tube. He has to use a little bit of a guy wire to get mine in. So, that's another problem, too. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm just ranting. Oh, also, one more thing I wanted to add. That my grandma's cousin passed away. I won't say names, any information, or anything like that. I'm just going to say, just for privacy reasons, just say my grandma's cousin passed away last night. And it was hard for her a little bit, and then, but it was hard. It's still kind of hard for us. We're just kind of dealing with it. And a little fact about him that I forgot is 6 years ago, July 14th, 2011, at like 7 o'clock at night, he brought Sadie, and I didn't even think about that when I was comprehending the loss. I think about that, and then my mom's like, you remember he brought Sadie, and so I'll always be thankful for him bringing my little boo-boo. Sadie Marie, Mama's not making that food for you. Come here. Come here, you little puppy butt, you little waggly. Come here. Yeah, boy. Hey. I'll show you guys my jacket tomorrow because it's black, because it's dark, and you guys probably can't see it, so I'll show you guys tomorrow. So stay tuned if you want to see my jacket. This is supposed to be a Christmas. I'll give you a sneak peek. This is supposed to be a Christmas present, but my grandma caved in. And she usually caves in with at least one gift every year. So, yeah, anyway. Bye for now, guys. And I'll see you guys on the next. It's going to be confusing for me because I'm filming this the same at like 12 a.m. So, I'll see you guys in the next video for the next day for Saturday. So, bye for now, guys. God bless.